Only one team in it. Michel.
Charbonnier.
Andrea Tamez here. Watanabe. Passes like that. The host have had the lion's share of possession. It's important to have strong, dominant players in your midfield, and they've got that. Just look at what that control gives you. And that was a very fine read.
Sissoko.
Reiner.
Royce.
Wonderfully weighted pass. And they've got their goal to apply for the finishing touch. Well, here it is. The striker's bread and butter. Simple finish, but it's the positioning that gets him the goal.
The ball rolling again in what has been an utterly one-sided match.
And he
takes it on, and the keeper dealing with that very effectively, and with the goalkeeper.
Oh, so that's amazing goal! Absolute perfection! Could he creep to do better? I'm not so sure. I'd like to give the credit to the scorer. What a good free kick that is.
Blistering point. And the first half is in the history books here at the Bernabeu. Designs on a comeback. And the emphasis is on creativity. Son might be in. A back complete for an impressive hat-trick.
Well, keep counting. Three now. But at this rate, he's in for a hatful.
We're underway again. And this game was finished as a contest a long time ago. And they'll have to throw it back in play. Magnificently, and intercepted. A move of promise on the flank.
Oh, he's through here! And the goal gaping at him. And they've only gone and applied that finishing touch.
The ball rolling again in what has been an utterly one-sided match. To give it a go on the counter. Feeding it through here is Royce. And it's been finished off by Marco Royce. We're underway again. This game very much over as a contest. Real chance. Oh, stellar defensive work to get back and win possession. The decision. Oh, he's given the ball away. Giving the ball away. And making a fine save the next.
Yeah, we all make mistakes, don't we, Derek? On that occasion, it was a goalkeeper, but he made up for it.
Now they lost it. And slipped through beautifully. Mateus, a glorious chance. And the ball is in the net.
Crowd have gone crazy. Quite rightly so, what a finish that is.
Well, it's been such a one-sided game, you just wonder how many more they can add. Far from a smooth challenge. Now, will the referee produce a card?
Wonderful tackle.
Intense pressure. Oh, it was a terrible-looking challenge, and a big decision for the official here. Marco Reus is there for him. And that completes an impressive hat-trick.
Well, keep counting. Three now. But at this rate, he's in for a hatful.
We're underway again. And this game was finished as a contest a long time ago. And Mateus has it. Sissoko. Mateus. Keeper was never likely to be in trouble then. That's very effective. Good high pressing. Incision with the pass from Kevin De Bruyne. Looked as though he might have been onside, but he was just a fraction off.
Oh, I'm not so sure. I'd like to see that again.
Losing possession.
Oh, he's through here. Oh, what a goal! A tremendous
to the left of the game, catches the keeper, asleep, back on his heels. He wasn't expecting the shot from that distance, and neither was I.
Well, sadly, we have to conclude that this hasn't really been a contest, but all credit to any side committed to scoring goals like this. Illegal play.
That is crazy. I know it's showing 3-0, but we actually scored, I believe, 16 goals. That's mental. They just anyway, you guys would have seen the game. You guys would have noticed that these players, they got 5 red cards. The match ended with a red card. He forfeited 16-0, I believe. And we can go in player ratings, goals. Yeah, look at that. That's crazy. That's just mental. Yeah, 16 goals, 3 from Lothar Matthäus, 6 from KDB, 4 from Marco Reus. I've never seen anything like this before. I hope you guys enjoy. Smash that thumbs up. Subscribe if you are new. Let me know if you're ready, pumped, and excited for FIFA 21. And yeah, this was lit, man. This was lit. We were playing rivals to get that amazing Werner card that was released. I know. I think that's the last win that we need with a finesse. Maybe not. Yes, so yeah, we got Werner, so it's a perfect time for that anomaly of a game to be shown. What we've got here, nothing interesting. Paint stripes, that's a ball. Okay, we can rock that. Yeah, so we get Werner, fantastic card. Definitely we'll be building a squad around him. Weekend league, no, I'm not playing anymore that. Chelsea transferred Werner. What a team Chelsea will be having this season. Four star, high, medium, great pace, great shooting, great dribbling. But we're going to put a sniper on him, max that shooting, get some more balance on that 87. And you know, I don't think any composure would be increased, but yeah, that's fantastic. Blistering pace from this German beast. Thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you enjoy, and I'll see you soon. Peace.